This is a TI-89 program app for the titanium calculator. And with regards to physics and with regard to angular speed. So let's get started here. In my menu, to get my main menu, you have to press second alpha and put PHYSICS letters in. Then press alpha again and put the open and close parentheses. Press enter and you're into my menu. There's many, many, many things here that'll help you through your physics classes, tests, and homework. That's what we're interested in, is passing physics. But we're going to go to angular speed right now. And W equals angular speed, 2 pi frequency radians per second. That's the formula. I'll ask you to put the formula. You have to press alpha before you put the anything in the entry lines of the entry things here. We're going to put 8. If you put RPMs, the formula requires our revolutions per second, so it'll change it and show you that. You write that on your paper. And so you divide it by 60, and you get 0.113 revolutions per second. And ask you if it's okay, in case you made a mistake or something. And here's the formula and the answer. 0.83776 rad per second. Pretty neat, huh? Everystepphysics.com. Go to my site, check out my program,